you. Are you tired or not?
Man, I'm tired. No, I'm real tired. I was like, Coach Mom, can I get a break? She's like, play hard, you get a break.
That's what Coach Warlick said?
Coach Law.
Coach Law?
Yeah.
Oh, she said, play hard, you'll get a break. How, when you guys, when the game is at this pace, how much of an advantage is it for you guys?
It's a huge advantage. I mean, because this is what we love to do. This is what we thrive on. I think we play our best basketball when we're able to play in the open court and get after it. And, you know, coaches want me to push the ball, and Coach Warlick, she challenged the rest of the team, like, who's going to run with Ariel? Because they know if they run the floor, I'm going to do my best to find them.
Did you ever run track when you were in high school or anything like that?
I did when I was in middle school, but I didn't like it, so I quit.
You didn't make the team?
No, I made the team when I was in seventh grade. I won state in the 100-meter dash.
Okay.
But I just didn't like running just to run. You know, like in basketball, you have to run, but there's a purpose. I'm trying to score, put the ball in the basket.
It looked like you were running a 100-meter dash tonight. I mean, they never stopped you, did they? I mean, you just, was it just like if they're not going to get, trying to slow you down, was it your goal just to go, 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 get it up the rim?
That's what it is. Coaches say, I mean, you push till someone stops you. And I mean, they didn't stop me. Sometimes they did, and then I had other teammates, you know, who were sprinting, running the floor with me, getting open.